Western nations do not use autoloaders extensively. The problem with autoladders is that the ammunition has to be stored where the autoloader can get access to it. And that means in the turret. One shot and the ammunition tends to explode, killing the crew and destroying the tank. Western nations tend to have ammunition stored in bustles outside the current accessible by hatches. The bustles have blowout panels. If the ammunition explodes, it blow out away from the turret.